Here's how to make my cookie dough overnight oats because they're so good. You start with some oats, some chia seeds, yogurt, some cashew butter, honey or maple syrup, vanilla and almond extract, and almond milk. Mix together, then add chocolate chips, place in the fridge to set, and that's it. Enjoy!